COVID Delta and Omicron not the only reason why we need universal coronavirus vaccines. While having a universal coronavirus vaccine now is massive, its existence isn't just for variants. Scientists pursue this new quest with a deeper objective, which is something everyone should consider after everything that happened. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta, and Omicron are some of the variants that received the limelight. These five impacted the world in so many ways, claiming lives too. So, scientists are scrambling to give humanity the biggest edge yet. If we can't figure out the ultimate step to control this pandemic, Omicron will likely be succeeded by another variant. And if we're unlucky, that variant may be deadlier than those five. Scientists at the US National Institutes of Health, however, have something else in mind besides variants. For them, a universal coronavirus vaccine is to counter future coronavirus outbreaks. The reason? Bats and other animals will remain as reservoirs of different coronaviruses. Plus, humans keep on expanding to various habitats, giving pathogens better access to communities. So, we better arm ourselves in case another strain crosses over to humans. How can we create this vaccine? NIH scientists said three goals have to be achieved. First, characterize how diverse coronaviruses are in multiple animals. Second, understand how coronavirus disease progresses in animal models and people. And third, use the findings to create long-lasting, broadly protective coronavirus vaccines. This ambitious quest can't be done by a single country. International collaboration will be needed to meet the three goals. The same quest will also help handle SARS-CoV-2, currently predicted to stay for good like influenza. If you don't know, influenza has numerous strains. Some are mild, but a few are known to be deadly. Once COVID-19 becomes seasonal, expect new strains to pop out of nowhere as the virus continues to mutate. So, having a broadly protective vaccine may stop another global COVID crisis or even COVID Part 2. The urgent request by scientists has been presented in a perspective paper in the New England Journal of Medicine. Do you agree with the creation of a universal coronavirus vaccine? Will you be willing to be vaccinated with this? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.